To hate you. Get the car to me.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, sure, Phil, sure. Hey, Phil, listen, you know me, and I know you. I didn't mean nothing by it. Hey, take it easy. Oh, Phil, take it easy. Hey, listen, tell Jimmy I said hello. Okay, I'm sorry. Goodbye. We got a problem.
Who? You and me?
Yeah. I got two options. Option one, you rip me off. Option two, Luca and his buddies rip this bolt off.
Hey! I left them with the stuff to bring to you as instructed.
Maybe you're in on it.
Maybe I am. But if you thought that, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
You ain't as dumb as you look. Luca hangs out in Castle Gardens. Go see him, go get my stuff back so everyone can get paid. Now.
Right. Luca, I need that ice back.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nikki. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with him? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
Take me to Castle Drive.
If you say so. Here we are, then.
Thank you.
Ventura's baby.
Thank you.
that hurt?
Again?
I knew I shouldn't have eaten that dead pigeon.
You're making things real hard on yourself. Luca, come out and we'll talk about this. I'm going to find you, Luca.
Ray ain't gonna give you shit for helping him out, Niki.
Ugly city, I guess. I took out Luca's crew, and I got your diamonds.
What do you mean you took them out? I just wanted you to get the ice back. I didn't say nothing to you about killing those boys.
Whatever. They're dead, and I've got the stuff. You want to get your hands on it? Come meet me at the bridge in Middle Park.
Thanks, Niki. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice.